So now that we have telescopes in space, astronomers don't need telescopes on Earth anymore, right?
That might have been true if they hadn't developed a process